KSBW Weather with Art Jarrett.
Welcome back. Yeah, we started out the day with a little bit of coastal fog along the Big Sur coast and well up to the north. It quickly dissipated, though, and it helped to keep the temperatures a little bit warmer in the overnight hours. Getting right to your temperatures here, let's show you what happened through the day. Mostly in the 60s and 70s you get in parts of the Santa Cruz County area, and then right back into the peninsula, temperatures warmed up a little bit more so. 67 Monterey, 71 Carmel Valley, 63 out in Marina, and moving into the Salinas Valley, a little bit more of the same. Temperatures responded nicely. Salinas, with a record of 76, beat the 2001 record of 75. Going to 75 degrees all the way to Greenfield, Soledad 76, and in the Santa Clara Valley 68, Morgan Hill. Gilroy tied a record back in 1996 at 70 degrees. Overnight temperatures, they fared nicely, not too bad. We're back in it again. Here we go with the rainfall now tapping into the Gulf. It's really now bringing in some, you see the pinks moving in there? It's bringing in ice now into the situation, and there's more snow going on. Snow levels are going to go from about 2 inches to about another foot or so, and it could increase more in the Great Lakes with all of that lake effect snow continuing to move on. Very cold temperatures right behind. Behind that, you can see they're expecting minus 37 in Bismarck. That'll translate to pretty much the same as you get into Green Bay, parts of Chicago, minus 18 and minus 13 in St. Louis. Well, temperatures will not fare too well as far as their highs are going, mostly in the 20s, except for Bismarck at minus 2. Back to the west, we're looking pretty good. High pressure is waning, but it'll still be pretty nice. 50s, 60s, 70s are now down in Southern California, 63 all the way to 60 down into 59 as you get into Eureka in Redding, and then 46 in Lake Tahoe, 54 in Las Vegas. As far as rain goes, this is what I can do for you. High pressure wanes, as I told you. Clouds start to filter in, and we're going to see clouds for a consecutive 2 or 3 days or so. And then there's a chance on Tuesday, chance on Thursday, well to the north. Not looking good for us in any particular way. In fact, the forecast is about 14 days of no rainfall headed our way, or at least below normal precipitation and above normal temperatures. Mostly 60s yet again as we get into the San Francisco Bay Area. Overnight temperatures will be in the mid-30s to upper 40s in some cases. We'll see more 60s and 70s. You roll right back down into Salinas, 72, stretching it to 74 in Greenfield, King City at 73. On the peninsula, we'll knock the temperatures down just a little bit more, getting back to the upper 50s. We'll see some low 70s as well. And into the Santa Cruz County area, we'll see some temperatures in the overnight in the 30s. And now temperatures also on the highs will be in the 60s to the low 70s. Here's a look now, mostly clear, a little coastal fog again, light valley fog down through the valley in King City. And we'll also see temperatures about 32 to 49. Nighttime, we're looking at 32 to 49. Look at all those clouds rolling back in. And we can't eke any rain out of that. We will truly try. Keep your fingers crossed. 63 to 75 tomorrow with mostly cloudy conditions on the way for the remainder of the middle week.
All right. Thank you, sir.
Sure.
Appreciate it. Bye.